Yay! We did it! We did it! We got it! We got the new iPhone 6. I waited online like for the past like 3 or 4 days over at Best Buy. I was like standing next to this guy named Greggy. I called him Greggy, but he kept on saying his name was Greg, but I think it was Greggy. He like had this mustache that like went down to his like his chin, so I called it a chin stash. So then, but like waiting in line for like days, and like everyone had tents and like sleeping bags, but I just had like a bunch of clothes because I was like on my way to do laundry. And but then like I saw this line, and I'm always like I'm addicted to lines, like to find out, it's like the suspense to find out, you know, like what a line is, what's in the line. And so like I waited in line like with Greggy, and this girl's name was Steffi, but her name was Stephanie, but I called her Steffi because Greggy and Steffi, I said that they were a married couple, but like they kept on getting mad at me, but because. And so like I waited in line for like those days, and then like finally when it was time to get like the iPhone 6, like I had to go to the bathroom and I got out of line and wouldn't let me like in line because they were mad. So I ended up getting like the new iPhone 6, and it's great because you can make like phone calls on it, and you can do the calculator. Like you can do like what's great about this iPhone 6 is that you can have like so many, you can use like it for so many different like numbers and like stuff for like calculating stuff. It also has like something where you can call people and you can like listen to them. Like listen to them like to hear what they're saying, but also talk back to them. Like if you have some, like an opinion to say, like if you want to call like the New York Times and say that, like I don't get you guys a crossword puzzle. Like what is a crossword puzzle? Like what are you trying to say with like a crossword puzzle? And so like you could do that and like add like a call and stuff like that. What's great about the iPhone 6 is that you can use it for like if people, if like let's say you're like at, in like Chicago, because I've been to Chicago, I was in Chicago for WrestleMania, but if you can go to Chicago and let's say you're at a park and like you want to try to write like a novel, but you want to write a novel, like handwritten novel, and you can use the iPhone 6 to like delay it on the paper so like the papers don't fly away, which is like a great thing for good. Like if also you're coloring, if like you're coloring a lot, it's like one of the best things ever. Like I fully recommend the iPhone 6 because it just really, really, like they kept, everyone kept on saying it was like sleek. Like it was really sleek. Like it's a sleek phone. Like I like sleek phones. So I think it's just like a really good, like it is like if you like sleek phones, it is a sleek phone for you, like for the iPhone 6. It was really, really good. But like what was funny, because like when Greggy and Steffi, they had their iPhone 6, like they kept on like laughing and saying how much they like it, but like they weren't even using it the right way. They were like doing all, using it for like all these other stuff, and I was like, what are you guys doing? They, But like it's really great. So like I love the iPhone 6. I fully recommend it. So make sure you subscribe and like, and then comment like what you think about the iPhone 6 too. And then we compare notes, and like maybe we can have like a notes session where we like look each other's notes. Just in case there's like a test like later for iPhone 6, like Apple decided to have like a test, like a big test for iPhone 6, we can compare notes and see, and like we could study, we could have like a study session. Like I know a great library in Koreatown where like you can really study a lot, and if you take good notes, like I take really, really, really good notes. So like if you take good notes, we got like a study session for the iPhone 6 test that Apple's gonna do. So yeah, make sure you subscribe, like, and leave a comment like how, like what are your notes on the iPhone 6. Yeah, we did it!